Let's turn this change into dollars at Kemba.